Hello, welcome again. We are solving some conventional questions of 10th of general. Topic is complex justice. Question number 81 from Civil Justice Mains 2019 is: find the complementary shear stress for the element with stresses as shown in Figure 1B, given below. The major principal stress is 120 MPa. What is the magnitude of maximum shear stress and minimum principal stress? Also locate the principal plane and maximum shear stress plane. So here sigma x is minus 80 MPa, sigma y is minus 120 MPa, and tau x y are unknown. So here using the formula for major principal stress, sigma 1 is equal to sigma x plus sigma y by 2 plus 1 by 2 sigma x minus sigma y square whole square plus 4 tau xy, and maximum principal stress is given as 120 MPa, and sigma x is minus 80 MPa, sigma y is minus 120 MPa. So putting the values, we can find out tau xy. So tau xy can be so tau xy is equal to 19.08 MPa, and minimum principal stress we can take minus sign here and use the value of tau xy that we have obtained. So minimum principal stress comes out as minus 320 MPa, and maximum shear stress is sigma 1 minus sigma 2 by 2. So sigma 1 is 120, that is given, and sigma 2 is minus 320 MPa. So maximum shear stress will be here 120 plus 320 by 2, that is 440 by 2 or 220 MPa. So now to find out the location of these principal plane, we have this formula: tangent to theta is equal to 2 tau xy minus divided by sigma x minus sigma y, and sigma x is minus 180 and sigma y is minus 120. Tau xy we have found, that is 220. So theta comes out as 42.2, or it is with x axis or the plane of sigma y axis, and other plane is just we add 90 to it, that will be 132.4. So that is the location of principal plane. And maximum shear stress plane is always at a 45 degree to the principal plane. So if this is one of the principal planes, then other principal plane will be 42.4 plus 45, that is 31.4. And other second maximum shear stress plane is 90, we add 90 to it, that is 177.4, or we add 45 to it, so that will be 177.4.